website and signed up, got my team together, and hit up my family and friends for some money.
Now you look like one of the bald Logans.
I am a bald Logan. Thank you.
Great stuff, Dan. Awesome. We got a couple of extra chairs here. All right, we got one more. Oh, David. Looks like you've been growing this for a while.
Yeah, I've been growing it for about a year now. I just found out about St. Baldrick's about a month ago with Legends Brewing. They told me we do it every year, and I couldn't help but join the cause. You know, we have one of our servers has a niece who's 4 years old, and she's going through treatment right now for leukemia, so it was a good hit home for all of us.
Tell us about when you hear about somebody that you know that's touched so deeply. Is this just a sort of a small, sacrifice that you must do?
Yeah, I don't mind at all. I was in the Army, so shaving my head is not a big deal for me. And, I don't see why it should be a big deal for anybody. If, you can do this to help stop childhood cancer or cancer in general, it's just a good thing to do.
How much have you raised so far, David?
I've raised about $200 myself.
$200? Great stuff, David. Thanks, man. Great job. You're halfway through, man.
On the way.
Tell us about how you got involved with St. Baldrick's.
Just like the guy you were just talking to with Legend Brewing Company. We decided to raise some money for childhood cancer.
And how long have you known about St. Baldrick's?
This is actually my first year. I just found out about it.
And how much have you raised?
About $100.
$100. Every little bit helps, right?
Oh, yeah.
And tell us, what kind of reaction do you think you're going to get from...